Okay, if we compare Nokia Lumia 510 with Nokia Lumia 610, which we have with us, this is Nokia Lumia 610 and this is 510. So the major difference which you see is in the overall build quality to some extent. It has got a glossy finish at the backside, as well as you have a good chrome style kind of a ring over the corners, and which goes over here as well. And then the overall display, if we talk about the display size, is quite comparable. Both of the phones have approximately the same display size. However, I think Nokia Lumia 510 has a little bit bigger display size basically. But the major thing which is there in the camera, if you think of, is it has a 5-megapixel camera without flash. This one has 5-megapixel camera with flash. So this one will be better if you want to actually capture photos in dark lights. If we talk about other things, is the storage. Then Nokia Lumia 510 comes with 4 GB of internal storage, and Nokia Lumia 610 has 8 GB of internal storage. Both of these phones doesn't support a micro SIM card to expand the storage. And another thing which we noticed at the backside is the speaker grill for Nokia 510 is actually small, and this one is fairly large. So seems like that Nokia 610 has a larger loudspeaker basically. When it comes to the battery talk time, Nokia Lumia 510 as per Nokia gives you around 375 minutes of talk time, whereas Nokia 610 gives you around 630 minutes of talk time, which is fairly large and quite double basically. If we talk about the Wi-Fi tethering feature, the Wi-Fi tethering feature is supported on Nokia Lumia 610 but not on 510. So basically you can create this phone as a Wi-Fi hotspot for tethering, for sharing internet, for sharing your 3G data. You cannot use Nokia 510 basically for tethering. And when it comes to other differences, the display on both the devices is pretty much the same. Both have TFT capacitive touchscreen display. And if we talk about the display size, basically to be very precise, Nokia Lumia 610 has a smaller display that is around 3.7 inch, whereas Nokia Lumia 510 has 4 inch display, but the display resolution on both the devices is same. That is 480 into 800 pixels, which gives you around 233 pixels per inch. As far as the pixel density is concerned, then both of these devices have same amount of RAM. This one comes with 256 GB of RAM. This one also comes with 256 GB of RAM. When it comes to 3G, both of them support 7.2 Mbps download, and for upload, they support like 5.76 Mbps of upload. Then and you can actually create the Nokia Lumia 610 as a Wi-Fi hotspot. When it comes to video recording, both of the devices does VGA level video recording with 30 frames per second, and that is 480p to be very precise. Both of these devices doesn't have a front camera. Both of them runs on the same processor. This one has 800 megahertz processor. This one also has 800 megahertz processor. Both of them also come up at approximately the same price. There's a very little price difference if you actually go and inquire about the market price of both of these phones. Then you have MMS, instant messaging, and all those things. Software level, they are pretty much the same. Both of them run same version of operating system, that is Windows Phone 7.5, and that's pretty much it. So both of the phones have the same battery as well. Both of them comes with 1300 milliampere hour battery. So thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.